What brought you and Chris together to start doing music together?
Well, I'd say it was similar interests. Keep dreaming, I'll be true and invincible. Almost everywhere I go, I gotta work hard on these beats. Create this dynamic flow and speak about this life that inspires me, me too.
Yeah, I'd have to agree. We have the same, same love for music, the same passion. And we just clicked together, so. Growing up down the street from the studio helped as well too, so yeah, here we are.
What first inspired you to do music?
I guess the very first thing was when I was a kid. I obviously grew up down the street from the studio, so that helped too. And then I also, we ended up losing our house as a younger, when I was young, and I needed a way to express my feelings, and that music was my only route through the whole situation. And ever since then, that's really what inspired me to keep going and to spread positivity.
Robbie, where was your favorite place to perform?
I'd have to say two places, actually. Austin Saloon and Pinch Penny. That's how you found it. It's pretty fun. Keep dreaming, you can be.
I'm feeling like a shatter. God bless the man above, without him couldn't prosper. Blessings come and go, but I tend to count mines. I'm on a winning streak, it all came in due time. Hustle hard for that dime, and I know you try to shine.
Chris Steezy, how do you keep the rhythm or flow throughout the school song?
I believe a lot of that has to do with natural instincts, which is having the feel and the vibe for the music. And then also, practice helps a lot.
Chris, what do you want your listeners to hear when they hear the song Keep Dreaming?
When they listen to the song Keep Dreaming, I just want them to hear the passion and the ambition.
What does music mean to you, and how has it affected your life in a positive way?
Music means a lot to me. It affects you, your emotions and ups and downs, so I need that in my life for sure. And it's affected me positively, because when we perform and when we do shows, we bring people together, we bring family together, and it's always a good time.